I give up. It's fucking stupid. I'll figure it out later. I don't know. I can't reproduce it. I have no idea. I have no idea how to get it to work. And it's dumb, and it's pissing me off, and I just want to play the game. At some point we can have big head mode. For people that don't know, seeing as I've cut this footage and it's not going to make it on YouTube, I just spent the last like 20 minutes trying to figure out how to get big head mode work in this game. So if you've played this game before and know how to get big head mode, please tell me. Because I never actually knew it was a thing. All I knew about the skin was the skin mode. I'm starting to get pissed and my thumbs hurt like crazy from rotating the sticks. The sticks constantly for the past 20 minutes. It is starting to piss me off. So instead we're just going to Batman it up and take out our frustrations on these various people's faces. Which seems like a reasonable thing to do. Especially because Batman has that nice little magnetic kind of zoopity-doop straight to somebody's body. God, he's got like reflexes of the internet. I don't know. Oh shit. I actually had an instant takedown there for a second. And then I wasted it punching somebody. I regret nothing. I think there's a way to actually get it so it's much easier to do. Like much sooner in the process. So I'm probably gonna do that one anyway. So, oh shit. Well, you still can't animation cancel that one. What's... Oh, shoot. Can I zap this guy into unconsciousness? This mildly to moderately disappointing. So I'm gonna run over here for just a second. He's not gonna follow me immediately. Huh. You can't knock somebody out with explosions. That is a shame. Okay, well, fuck it. Oh, right. We got the cryptographic sequencer. Yay! This stupid goddamn thing.
Visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on Batman.
Goddamn it, work! God damn it, work! I want a big head! Fuck it. Nope, it's not working. Still not working. I don't even know. I just... Look. Unresolved rage issues are currently in effect. I'm pissed.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Fuck you, Batarangs forever! Batarangs for freaking ever! Deal with it, chump! Oh, hey, you can disarm them of knives. That's awesome. That's convenient, and they don't have knives anymore. Fancy pants. Ow. That was my face! You know what? I'm just gonna beat the shit out of both of you until things happen. Ow. Well, close enough. What kind of sweatshirt does he have on? Either way, whoa, that's like a... It's a Penguin sweatshirt. It's got a little penguin on the back. That's adorable. Okay, well, I need to get through here. Ba-doof! Property damage. The best kind. And there's penguin paraphernalia in the corners. Okay, that works. So let's see.
I don't think I want you breaking into my little home, Batman.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
You know, I'm not gonna lie. I actually have no idea if that had a hand in the process. I just broke a penguin because it could.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
Oh. I forgot. You gotta zippy do these things. Yay, Riddler trophies. I barely bother with those in this game. Okay, let's get on out of here. This is dumb. Why can't I big head? Why can't I cheat? Well, let's just get out of here. Fine, this is going to be a serious let's play about serious Batman stuff.
Out into Gotham. So that's why my cell phone stopped working. Yes, dumbass, that's why your cell stopped working. Did you even listen at the briefing? Nah. Figures. Listen, this is the deal. If anyone interferes with this tower, it will be our fault. Mr. Cobblepot
doesn't like it. What's the bat doing here?
They have an alarm? What the deuce is the alarm for? It went off and then it stopped. It must be like a gun cache or something. So if I, you know, if I get detected and they have time to do it, yeah, that's the only plausible explanation I can come up with. Which makes a fair amount of sense. Well, either way, let's just beat the shit out of these people. Because that's the only Batman response available. Just beating and lots of shit, apparently. There's a one, there's a two, and there's a face. There's my face just getting smacked around a little bit. Now, I think in this game you can... You can die fairly easily. I should probably get away from this. What are you doing, dude? I think you can actually kill people purely based on counterattacks, but that's mostly dumb. Oh yeah, shit, they do actually get guns. Fancy. Did not know that they could kick guns if you're not paying attention. I'm about to go down. There we go.
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
And now chat is just linking porn to each other. Alright, you know what? I give up. Well, at least we know where we're going. And I'm not going to screw it up this time around. Oh, apparently that didn't work. Don't come for me for a second. Oh, shit. See, that's the problem. I get very aggressive, and I kind of forget about the whole, you know... I forget about the whole, like, you know... Bat swarm! Okay. Well, there's one. Chief of... Times for a counter. You know what? Let's just use these to, like, actually take these people out instead of just stunning them, because that's meaningless. No guns for you. Well, it took him out. One damage? Fuck it. Why not? That it? No, that's not it. Well, as always, take him out with a batarang. 10 required. More Riddler challenges, apparently. Fine. Should go Beyond mode. Probably, yeah. I feel like Batman Beyond is the way to win. Oh, you know what? It's the cape. I want to say it's the cape. Three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. Oh, come on. He doesn't move his mouth at all. Well, this is dumb. Okay. Let's see. Armor, glide boost attack. No, not even. We want combat. Let's see. Multiple takedown, blade dodge, takedown, blade dodge. What's this one? Let's go with multiple takedown. Multiple combo multi-ground takedown. I don't know. Even though. They'll take out multiple dudes. That sounds like a good plan. And now that we've taken this out, let's exit the menu. I've given up on this skin. Left, left, down, down, left, left, right, up, up, down. Man, see, that's a code I can put in. That is a code I can put in easily. Let's go back to being Batman Beyond. Because honestly, it's just my favorite skin, hands down. And at this point, I feel like, oh, looks like I've lost my save. Oh, shit, do I have to fight those guys again? I hope not. Wait, I'm just genuinely confused about what's going on here. Alright, so now that we've, like, reloaded in, there's just a random-ass dude. All right, you know what?
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Okay, that makes sense. So because I reloaded, all the dudes are unconscious, but all right, that was confusing, but ultimately not that big of a deal. Should probably actually switch back to this. I'm going the wrong direction. See, I thought there was just going to, never mind. Well, we got a Riddler trophy. That's handy. What? Oh, right, I forgot. The Riddler gets pissed if you're, if you try and get a Catwoman trophy. All right. Clearly, I'm going just the wrong, just genuinely the wrong direction. Someone said they saw a Bane around here somewhere. I don't even know. Can we? Okay. At least we can get that one. Now, where even are we going in this? Is that like right down in the middle? Nope. Never mind. Turns out I am just completely lost. Is it like over? God damn it. Where even am I? Is this the right way? Nope, this is also not the right way. Damn it, Batman. Give me like a pointer or something. We're going in the wrong... What the fuck? How are we going the wrong way? Every direction we go. The raid, the salt rage is real. Okay, so this is the wrong way. This is sort of not... Okay, this is the right way. But I was here. What the deuce? Is it these two guys? You guys guarding it? Nope, this isn't it. Well, I'll just beat the tar out of you guys because I can. And I'm just confused and unhappy. And now I'm just looking for an excuse to hit people. As normal. But now even more so than anything else. Oh, he's down. Whoa! What was that? I just... I punched his dick so hard it thunderclapped. That does not sound good. Okay. So is this the right way? Nope, that's the wrong way. Is it just like in the front here? Nope, this is the wrong direction. Let's try going down on the ground. Okay, so this is the wrong direction. Is it underground? Is that the point trying to be made here? No, this isn't it. Is it trying to tell me to go back up to here? I'm gonna be kind of cranky if that's the case. Oh. God damn it. So, it's...
Woman needs to be careful. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
So, fun fact! Apparently the thing we're supposed to destroy is just three parts of this thing.
I should look for more.
God damn it! There is another one. Okay, so I was right. There are multiple, but you have to break all three sides of it for some mysterious reason. Okay, so that works. Okay, so we found effectively the next jammer. It's like right here-ish. I want to say it's like down below, but still. Close enough, right? One, two, three. Nope, he did not attack me. He's more interested in that baseball bat than anything else. Okay, I do not understand these men's tactics, but you know what? It works. Just beat the shit out of them until we win, right? I should probably stop trying to do the grand takedowns. It's not a good plan. And I'm just going to get killed by three dudes. That would be embarrassing. Okay. It's absolutely these guys. Let's see. So I can... Oh, shit! Oh, you're reloading. They reload? I didn't know they reloaded in this game. Oh, fuck. Well. Some kind of smoke. Can I not smoke pellet? Oh, it's got a cooldown on it. That's interesting to know. Ow. And we still have not recovered our health yet from the previous section. Okay, so definitely have to watch out for the whole gun thing right now. Because otherwise we're going to be in trouble. You know what? Sometimes you just gotta beat the tar out of people. Probably should have done the multi-ground takedown, because that would have been effective. Fuck. I wasted it on a goddamn combo counter that wasn't there. Okay, well, whatever. Sometimes you just gotta bat deal with your bat problems. Straight to the face. Okay. So, excited for Arkham Knight. Absolutely. If I can get over the general rage. No, that's not what we're going for. Nope. This is the right direction. Sort of? Don't tell me it's another one of these situations where I've gone the wrong direction. Okay. Turns out, I was going the wrong direction. Let me guess, over here? I really do wish that there was less local surveillance, though. I would very much like to actually go in the right direction here. This is not it. Apparently, my sense of direction as Batman, kind of garbage. Is this the right way? Nope, this is the wrong way. So I guess, oh, well, there it is. Well, that's handy. Note to self, just look for the goddamn radar instead of anything else. Okay, so we could do multiple things here.
Jeez, it's you. Time to die. I got him. He's over here.
Okay. Smoke pellet. Beat the tar out of this guy while everybody else is distracted. Okay, Batman time.
That's no good, is it? Still,
wow, that's... That smoke pellet is... God, he's got a shotgun! That's not acceptable. Well, that was some kill cam. Look at the corner of the thing. I don't even understand. But you know what? Here we are. I really need to gunproof the Batman here. That would probably be useful. And apparently Ladybird's still awake. Go to bed, Ladybird. Go to bed. Okay. Well, there we go. There's the next one.
Batman's done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Okay. So now we need to go back underground, which I believe is, like, directly over here. Could be wrong about it, but I think I'm going the right direction. It's been a long time since I've done any of these missions, so it's kind of easy to forget. Okay, and I'm going to cough in 3, 2, 1. Oh, yep, found it. What's up, dude? Oh, shit, you got a gun! Why do you have a gun? That's not acceptable. I'm just gonna batarang this poor man until he's dead. Can I just keep batarang him? He really does not like these batarangs. Alright, fine. Let's actually just ground take down him too. Fine, fine. I wanted to be fancy schmancy.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Okay, so, oh hey, is that a Riddler trophy? That is a Riddler trophy. That's not the right kind. Damn it, Riddler! Stop putting trophies where I can sort of get them. Not handy. Oh, right. Duh. Okay, so... What the deuce? Did I just walk... I just walked by these guys. Alright, that's confusing. Well, it's just... You know, where there's a will, where there are the enemies, there's definitely a way, and or this is the proper direction to go. Now chat is giving dating tips. This seems apropos. Vent! I don't know what's in the vent, but it seems like the right Batman way to go. You think after 100%ing this game, I'd actually remember how to do this. I think I got 76% of the way done the second time around, but no. This is one of Riddler's many, many home away from homes. He lives in this cardboard box. If you can look, you can see the pee stains. Okay. Oh, yeah, he also has a mattress. He doesn't sleep on that thing. It's gross and unhygienic. Cardboard boxes all the way for the Riddler man. So I assume, yep, down this tunnel. Can I get up here? Yes. Okay. So is this still the right way to go? Still yes. So far so good.
I'm telling you, it's him. It can't be. It is. Look again. He looks big, right?
This poster's got to be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
That's foreshadowing if I've ever heard foreshadowing. Hello. I just knocked out your friends. How do you feel about this? I just smack him in the air. I like Batman's just like, how casual he is about everything. It's just like, oh, gonna smack you in the face. Repeatedly. Because that's what Batman does. Ooh. Did he have like a hearing aid? I feel bad. I think I just kicked a deaf man in the face. I feel moderately bad. He was still a criminal, but at the same time, oh, crap. Oh, duh. Well, that's easy enough. This is the wrong direction to go anyway. And apparently this is a Catwoman zone. Do not actually remember going in here with Catwoman. Must be. I always wanted a chance to go up against that freak. Oh, it's this level. But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker. He did. I guess Batman made him change his plans. Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes. Alright. So we got a lot of dudes with guns. Why did I hang down like that? The answer is no good reason. Now these guys all have their communicator bits. So I need to be a little bit worried about that one. Okay. We gotta get to Batman ASAP. Okay, I wanna go over this one. However, I keep pressing the wrong button because I'm lazy and do things wrong. No problem. Alright. Well, let's get on out of here. And since they're not going to notice, I can just keep doing this. Okay. Next time... Oh, wait, no. That doesn't work. I was thinking it would have been clever if I put explosives, but I don't think I would have had enough time. So we've got, like, four dudes with a gun, guy skulking around over there, and nobody else. What the hell are we gonna do now? Shut the hell up!
We need to keep looking or we're all dead! We're not scared of you! You keep doing this crap and we'll find you!
Okay. So now they're loose again.
Do I need to remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down?
That's, pretty dark.
Someone, tell me where he is.
Not gonna lie. Okay, so now I think this is where they all turn around. Yes? Perfect. Yes. Hello. Okay, and let's leave a little present for people. Because presents are fun. Oh, fuck! Alright, that didn't work. Eh, it worked enough. Where the hell is the last guy? How is this working? What is this thing? Ow, fuck. You're the guy with the shotgun. Well, continuing with the method of, I don't know how I'm winning these things. We've done this. Disable communications equipment. How the hell did I do this? I'm not even playing this game right. I'm just like derping it really hard and it works. So it's like, yeah, you know, just wandering around, stealth kill this guy, everybody gets shot. And then I don't even know. Oh, you know what? I've just accepted it. I'm moving on. Let's level up. Don't care about that. I don't want to look at the map. Is there like an easy way out of here? Nope. Looks like I have to take the usual way out. Eh, could be worse. Okay, so disarm and destroy. What's this one? Let's see. Destroys their weapon. Oh. Dangerous weapons early on. Combo 8 or above. You know what? No, we're going for critical strikes because I believe that's how we unlock the earlier. Yeah, special combo boost. Okay, that makes it so we get all of our stuff earlier. Okay, well, this makes sense. Let's get out. Nope. This is the wrong way to go. This is still the wrong way to get out of here. Perfect.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
You couldn't even get that right. I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured
ribs. I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Because after I'm done with the bat, you're all next.
Breathe in that Titan, Batman. Breathe it all in. Become the next Bane.
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
I'm just gonna leave. That place looks like a hellhole. I don't remember how to do this either. Also, don't care. So let's just get out of here. Please tell me I can actually leave. There's gotta be a door, right? No door? Crap. Well, back the way we came. I thought I was going the right direction. Go down the subway car. Makes sense, right? Nope. Wander lazy. Wander don't want to do puzzle. Wander just want to go beat the tar out of things because he has unrequited rage issues right now. I guess let's go back the way we found all these corpses. Oh, right. Not corpses. It's these people. Platforming sections are the best. I don't even remember blowing that section up over there. Well, I can only assume that Batman will figure it out eventually. Can you not? Oh. Apparently he can't. News to me. I thought we could go through there. Nope, that's just where Riddler Trophy is. Apparently tunnels screw up my sense of direction. Actually, you know what? If there's like zero mini-map ever, I have like the worst sense of direction ever and have some like serious trouble getting around. Okay. Let's see. Do we even have people around here? Nope. I could unlock shit, but eh. At this point, let's just roll around and fighting people. Roll around and fighting people. My abilities to English have deteriorated rapidly. I think repeated strikes to the face have generally made it kind of hard. Oh shit, do we have another dude with a gun? We do have another dude with a gun. That's a Riddler trophy. That's the wrong kind of Riddler trophy. I wish it was actually colored when we were running around. And apparently people are soliciting sex out of my stream. So apparently... Ah, crap. Surprise, motherfucker! Jesus Christ. There's somebody else with guns. Fuck it. We're just leaving. Let's rethink our situation here instead of just taking a bunch of guns straight to the face. Let's actually get our health back, too. I think they're going to be distracted for at least a little while, right?
I did. I don't know how we did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
Chill out. Penguin's always got another plan.
Alternatively, I'm just going to go punch them. I'll get my health back. You don't have guns. Oh, shit! Dude's got a knife. They don't need guns. They got fucking knives. That's not cool. Luckily, if you hit him with enough batarangs, it don't matter. They eventually drop them, right? That man dropped them. Okay, so far so good. Oh, shit. He picked it up. What the dude? Oh, shit. I just did the critical takedown. Okay, that works for me. Wait, what is this? Is that? Ah, Godman, dude with the knife. That's not acceptable. Oh shit! If I get critical strikes, I actually get my counters better. Well, that works. What am I even doing? I like back hugged him. Okay. Oh, that's okay. Oh! New voice mail from Joker.
Ooh, I can't believe
it. Oh, no, we know about this one.
You have one missed call.
Ring, ring! I was just remembering when it first occurred to me. It was about 6 months after you left me on that rooftop back at the asylum. As the bones knitted back together, I had plenty of time to think. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? It's easy. You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose. And wait!
Ha-ha! Well, now we're actually in a museum. Now we can actually get in here. Now I can actually, like, get on with the game instead of just derping it hard, right? No, this is going, this playthrough is just 100% derp. I wonder if it's actually, like, endemic to the, like, me Let's Playing. That it'll always be one of those where, like, as long as I'm Let's Playing, especially, like, story-based combat games, I'm just going to be suffused with derp. It's quite possible. Ah! Well, you know what? I was not actually expecting that.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
Teaches you a new attack. That one.
I said I'm not telling you nothing.
I hope.
Look out, it's Batman!
Okay, so I'm going to take out the dude in the body armor last because, well, let's be honest here. I can't get through his body armor no matter what I do. So what's the point? Oh, shit. I forgot. We don't have the ability to counter those yet. I think we get them later. Well, that's no big deal. Hey, you. How do you feel about my cape? Straight to your face. Oh, it flutters, eh? Well, there goes your pelvis. All right. Now, I think the cool thing you can do here is... Oh, hello. Well, these are semi-important things.
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon's innocent here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
He wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Interestingly enough, that was, that was all in model. Weird thing is, though, they didn't ever bother modeling the teeth for this one. It's weird. I don't really mind, but it just feels weird. All right, let's actually listen to these, because they're kind of interesting. But that's not what I wanted to do. So he's got a bunch of two-faced people in there. Let's see, do we have anything else interesting? We got that one. Come on, there's got to be something else here worth reading about. I like it how they put, like, a tiny little dinosaur on a T-Rex face. Pretty great. I don't know if there's anything about this one. Oh. Okay, this is Zaz's effectively museum cell. Penguin's been kidnapping people and throwing them in the museum. Zaz got out, and there's a set of side missions that you can do along the way. There we go. Fuck the Penguin. Yeah, so Penguin is trying to collect everybody, everything, whatever. So, the last one... Probably the more important one.
Now this little minx is a real puzzle. Where did she come from? How did she kill many of my men before we managed to hold her down and beat her into unconsciousness? All I know. Now this little minx is a real puzzle. Where did she come from? How did she kill many of my men before we managed to hold her down and beat her into unconsciousness? All I know is I like her pajamas.
Weird fact about this glass. Completely explosion-proof. Officer Jones completely nonplussed, and her completely, I guess, shockproof? I don't even know. Still. Is it timed? It's probably timed. Well, you know what? I just don't care. Let's just keep her going. So, off we go. New recruits, this way. Sweet! I get to work for the Penguin. Do I get a penguin suit? Oh, shit. Who are you? Damn it!
A remote-controlled batarang can hit switches that are out of reach.
You know, that's an interesting point, actually, from, you know, Arkham Asylum. I had remote-controlled batarangs and never once used them for puzzle-solving. Confusingly enough. Alright, well, whatever. Let's take this thing, and off we go. Oh, God, it's inverted. Why is it inverted? This is very... Nope, well, that didn't work. So, inverted means pressed down. Is it inverted? I don't actually know. Oh, God. Controlling this thing is hard. I remember, I don't think there's actually, like, a way to do this. Oh. I can break it if I do it again. Okay, that's handy. It's a lot easier to aim this thing, because it flies like a tank. Which, suffice to say, not an easy thing to work with. I wonder if you can do a slide takedown on enemies. I don't think I've ever bothered with that one. Oh, hello.